Sharon Harmon, by the way,
Hi,
from
Sharon.
OHS.
Hey, how are ya?
Thanks for joining us. She challenged me on Facebook, and I'm thinking, and it's the Doggy Biscuit Challenge to benefit the Doggy Dash that's coming up in May. And you said on camera that I was either to donate or eat a biscuit. And you did both.
I did both. I mean, I'm a true believer. Animals need our help, and this is one way to do it. And oh my gosh, these almost look like Kibo cookies.
Those look
but they're not.
Those are dog biscuits.
These are dog biscuits.
Okay.
They're by Lexi Dog Boutique, and these are made of human ingredients, but they're still dog biscuits.
Okay,
so
the idea is.
So you're going to eat this?
You know, here's the deal.
What about you?
Here's the deal. Here's
Come
the deal.
On.
I'm going to put a challenge out there. I'm going to issue my own dog biscuit challenge to my friends Michael Remsing and also to Pam Markowitz. So this is the deal. You either have to eat a dog biscuit, record it, and challenge everyone else, or donate, or both. So I'm going to do both, and I'm also going to challenge you, Lincoln.
I'm so excited.
How about we take, because this is a traditional
dog. Take your choice.
And would you prefer the nut side?
Yeah, sure.
Okay,
we can
so
do that.
Can you break this? Give this. Okay.
So
the idea is just to eat
it. Do we have to eat the whole thing or just take
a
bite?
All right, here we go. Oh, come on.
It's not bad.
I gotta tell you, they're pretty darn tasty.
It's not bad at all. I mean, it's not great.
And it's all for a good cause.
It's all for a good cause. And the Doggy Dash raised funds for the Oregon Humane Society.
It does. You know, we would love to have people take videos of themselves and challenge three of their friends and post it on Facebook. Because this has gone nationwide.
I was going to say, everyone's doing it.
But they're not eating these cookies.
No.
They're eating real cookies.
Like milk
real
bones and stuff like that?
Yeah.
But, you know, I tried a milk bone last night, and it was not good.
You know, my
you
dear friend.
I was practicing.
My dear friend Les Sarnoff on the telethon challenged this. If people made a donation, he would eat a dog cookie. And so all they had in the studio were these milk bones from, like, the 70s.
Yeah.
And it's just like, oh,
I think that's what I have.
That'll ruin your teeth.
You know what this tastes like? The stuff I ate on my sugar detox.
Oh! Yeah, Sharon asked if you were still on your sugar detox.
That's what this stuff tastes like.
So
it's not bad, but...
You guys are such
good
sports.
Oh, that's why you're okay.
Yeah.
Such good sports to do this and challenge your friends, and we hope everybody takes you up and either makes a donation or eats a cookie and posts a video.
Yeah, so we'll have a link on our website at k2.com where you can make donations or set up your own challenge as well. Sharon,
thank you
very much. Good to see you again. Thanks for taking care of all the animals.
You betcha.